What is happening? Why is the screen not fully loading?
What about my middle name?
So funny.
Why is the screen still playing? Oh my god.
What is that noise?
Yeah, what's that noise in the background? Coming here today.
Oh my god, hi Carol Christ.
Wait, Erica's reading a speech.
Okay.
Okay, okay.
On the keynote, yay!
Yeah.
We're gathered here with half of the class present because the other half are watching anime or. But that's okay because today is a special day and tonight we are celebrating the graduation and the accomplishments of our very talented class of 2020 Pit Vipers. To start, I would just like to say that each and every one of you has made an impact on the Berkeley campus, and each and every one of you have so much to dream, so much to look forward to, and we're all so excited to see where you will be going in your future. So to start off the night, we'd like to welcome new
It's like my last name.
Say my name.
Where's
Nhu Vu Quynh Nguyen.
Nhu Vu Quynh Nguyen. She is an environmental science major with a minor in CalTech. Her hometown is Vietnam in San Jose. She has never eaten ass. And she still loves
you. Who put that?
She still loves you, number one.
Thank you.
I will invite Nhu up to the stage to read off her iconic moment of her. 4 years.
Erica, it's like you scripted this. Wow. Oh my God.
Hello, it is my honor to stand here today as the class valedictorian.
You wish?
You fucking wish.
It has been a very long journey to get to where I am today. Okay, and these are my iconic moments in my 4 years, according to the Pit Viper class. Oh my god, okay. The time Austin walked in on me, and the time Austin rescued me from Mahalia.
From Mahalia!
kidding me. Okay, next, when I told my parents, I was staying at Iris's house for Disneyland. No. Okay, next is when I would be studying and I'll ask, want to go to SF or want to go to late night until it ends up happening. Wait, I don't know. What?
We never went to SF.
We did.
Which, we've been to SF like 10 times. No,
you... We go to SF every day. next is...
He said two, not four.
Who is it? Oh, this is, I think this is Danielle. When they crashed my unit 3 bed and were there until the last direct transit bus. Bello 4.0. Worst thing I've ever ridden.
4.1?
4.1.
Oh my god.
Hey, seeing Lana Del Rey, my freaking mom, that was like the highlight of senior year because I never thought I would be able to see her before college ended. And I did. Who put MILF in Coach Show 18? Oh my god. That was such a bad role. Okay, yeah, because of that show, I now have my current partner. Okay. That like told me after that show and then okay, next is Sail Away But I Can't Breathe. Okay. I hate coconut chip nails. I'm not even going to mention the next one, but I am, yes, the CEO of Asian Glow. Thank you, class of 2020. It was a pleasure to be your bag explorer and to have the graduate award.
Wait, I'm supposed to read it. New, read them.
I wrote like 3 of them.
For yourself?
Oh my god.
Okay, the first one says, you are big brain with words, Elisima. You're so caring and understanding and artistic and smart. Next is, you understand all the literary and pop culture references that I make, which is how I know you're very intellectually inclined, and you are such an open book that everyone feels comfortable around you. Who wrote this?
Your mom.
I like how you're like, you understand all the stuff that I do, so that means you're smart. Okay. Knew you were my first ever roomie at Cal. Oh, Yvonne. We cried together, read each other's personal statement, and blended friend groups. Elisima and our co-stars say we can't lie to each other. See you at Mini Boss, only on my favorite bar. I love you. Your personal statement makes me cry every time. Okay, next. I remember encouraging you and Yvonne the first time I moved in. I thought, OMG.
Encountering!
Oh, wait. Okay, and OMG, she smiled at me. That girl looks so sweet and so nice. Why are you hitting on me? And you are truly so, so thoughtful always and honestly one of the most candidly funny people I know. Thank you for always providing such intellectual and genuine thoughts and having such a kind, soft heart for your friends. You only had a fortune that matters. Oh. Okay. Oh, thanks. A loom squat. You're the best. I think
I know. Austin wrote that. Which...
Love you and your love for the environment. You teach me so much that I hold dear to my heart. I know you've been doing incredible things. Thank you. Okay. It's time to make my exit as a Victorian. Okay. Do I prop the next person?
Who's the next? I don't know who the next person is.
I think the next person is Yvonne. Okay.
Intro the next person.
This person I have known for a very long time. We date back to the days where we were holding rackets. And now we're holding wine nights. So give it up for Yvonne. So give it up for Yvonne.
I'm here.
So Yvonne Ngoc-Yen Vu, she is a major in econ
I didn't put it.
Okay, fix that right now.
Too lazy.
Her hometown is San Jose. No, she does not like her dog.
I'm gonna call Pluto right now. I'm allergic, okay.
I'll now pass on the stage.
Okay. I was looking at this photo and I was like, there's literally a lei in my hair. Like, how did that happen?
I love seagrass.
Okay. Okay, the first thing is Bobby.
Iconic.
Fairy witch at Halloween. That was the most random outfit. I still have it right here. My closet. When she told me to wax my nose and it hurts so bad. You still do it though. Retention buddies and we YOLO'd the speech night. Oh, that was Danielle. Going through housing drama every other semester. Oh my god, everybody knows about our housing drama by now.
Yeah, everybody does.
When I brought a boy over and sex out Yvonne and he peed and he bought water bottle and left in her trash can. When I was at Alex's house earlier, I was reading this to him, and I have no idea when this moment was. Like, I don't remember that at all. I don't even know who the boy is.
Oh my god.
When I called
her, it was Alex Liu.
Made her go to sleep. Kips. Oh my gosh. What Alex's parents.
Iconic.
What? None of us experienced that.
It was so bad. Losing her mind for SAS SI, CEO of Bobby's and CEO of Influencer.
Yes.
Spelled that.
It's all true.
Now move on to Yvonne's information.
Okay. You are the most reliable person I know who has always pulled through for me, and I miss you very much. I'm going to make you a bridesmaid at my wedding for someone who has been through so much. You always manage to care for everyone else around you without asking for anything in return, when you should know you deserve the world. I'll cry. I'm sensitive.
My wedding too.
Okay, all of y'all's weddings. Unless you decide not to get married. Yvonne, Illy, so much. You are so considerate of others and you somehow have connections to everything. Literally all the new eateries or trends or influencer craze. You bring the fire to any of it. That was new, I know it. You always call me an influencer.
You are.
Yvonne, I remember when I first met you. I thought you hated me because of your orthopedia. Everyone says you're honestly one of the sweetest, genuine, and most reliable people I know. I feel like if I ever got into trouble, I could call you and you would know how to handle it. Thank you for accepting the times when I was vulnerable, for always lending a listening ear, and for going through data with me. Really so much, Sweato. Aw, Erica. You are the bestest. Your work inspires me. You hold me so close and tightly in your life. And I always know to come to you for a deep friendship. Alyssum. Oh. Oh, everybody.
Speech.
Alyssum so much. Thank you, everybody, for teaching me a different vocabulary word from your vocab asset. I feel like I just copy what everyone says somehow, and then I just combine it all together, and then I just have a dictionary of, like, random words, and I can't speak anymore in real life.
Oh.
I can just be, like, humphin with my face now. Who's next? I feel like it's someone who's not here.
Next.
Oh, JK.
Oh,
And next up, we have someone who is so powerful in many, 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 many ways. It's as if this person is like in five different places at the same time somehow. Like, I'll be talking to this person and they'll have an AirPod in one ear for one ear, and an AirPod in another ear for another ear. And then they'll have their laptop and their iPad Pro. But somehow they make me feel still connected with them, even though they're in five different places at the same time. Let's give it up to Austin Domley.
Yes, so Austin Domley is a major in integrative biology and molecular environmental biology. And he is also minoring in global public health and conservation. Wait, global public health and conservation and resource studies.
Yes.
His town is San Jose, California. His future plans are going to med school, MPH. What's MPH?
Oh, Master's in Public Health, and then Master's of Arts.
Master's of Arts in Asian American Studies. Austin Donglei has eaten ass and says it's like licking your hand. I can't see this alone. Austin Donglei.
We're like polar opposites.
Has eaten ass and says it's like licking your hand, but my hand was so salty. Please, I invite Austin Donglei to the stage.
Thank you, everyone. And I'm so grateful to be your valid ass Torian.
Hey, I am.
Okay, fine, the valedictorian. Anyways, so my iconic moments. When he went to smash in a garage in Oakland and made Yvonne watch his stuff, and the guy kept calling you Kuya.
Ew.
Why? You combine like three stories here.
It's one story.
No,
it all happened.
Okay, but not with the same.
Tell me
person.
That's not true. It was literally the same person.
No, I did not smash her in a garage. That was a different guy.
There's too many to keep track of.
The person kept calling you Kuya.
Yeah. Okay. Whatever. Oh my gosh. When he saved my life at Arm & Hammer House when I threw up on my head. Okay. When I had photo shoots with him every week. Aw, Amy. When he would give me a look and I could read his mind. Yes. When we wrote script together with Jeremy's, we just watched Wax Up like the Miss
Wendy.
So true. Universe Repairs by Night. Yes. Whenever he thirst comments, why did everyone sit on his lap during school? I don't know. When he and Joshua Nuance slept every night with Josh, what the fuck? Oh my god. CEO of Arena Game One, CEO of Hemorrhoids, CEO of Oversleeping Pride and every test. Okay, yeah. I literally overslept everything in my life.
We all have called you, every single one of us.
Literally, I overslept my hike with Dara today, and Dara like called me, and I still didn't wake up. This is 6 p.m. Oh my god.
Austin Lay's.
Thank you for sleeping with me at NAPA, and for all the deep talks of repressed memories like Ban, and for taking care of me so many times, letting me take care of your whack ass too. Illy and Emmy, I know we'll never lose touch. Our sense of humor together is unrivaled, and I'll never miss one more whack. Oh, thanks, Paris. I want to fuse with you, Winky. You, Ruby. I Sapphire, okay? I feel like you and I actually share a brain sometimes. I admire your ability to multitask and be powerful in so many ways. I hope to be like you when I grow up. See a coffee berry drive soon.
Who is this?
That's Yvonne.
That's me.
I actually always want to fuse with me. Okay, how do you want to be a doctor when you're even going to the doctors? Illy Witch, I miss all of our experiences being whacked together. I can't wait till you're famous. Oh, me too. Thank you. Okay. Austin, you're probably one of the most ambitious, passionate, and thoughtful people I know. You always say do whack things behind it all. You always have thoughtful opinions and a very caring, kind heart. I don't know how you survive school, lol, but I'm so thankful that you make time for us and the people things you care about. You'll go so far. Illy, so much heart. Is that Erica?
Yes, I wrote all the serious ones.
Wait. Thank you. Love you, you absolute unit.
Did you write that yourself? Okay, you wrote that yourself.
How did you know?
Because nothing's up there until the last 5 minutes. Did you write that yourself?
I almost did it.
Thanks, everyone. Thanks, all the witches. It was an honor being your valedictorian. Okay.
You actually wish.
Okay. Damn. Okay. I'll intro the next person. Who is it?
Does it load?
Oh, okay. The next person is Y-Nhu Nguyen, majoring in social welfare, minor in gender women's studies, hometown San Jose. Once said so. Once someone said her dog was fat, and she said her dog was pregnant. Yes.
If somebody play E.
Hi. How are you?
That didn't work. Do not talk like that.
That didn't work.
Just read it normally.
Hi everyone. It's so great being here. Ask Tori to. Okay, I can't do it because I'm
also. Just read it normally, please.
Hi. My name is Okay.
Hi.
I have a really deep voice. She has like a lighter voice.
Okay, I'll just read it normally. When she would always fix my eyeliner or have lash glue ready, I actually wrote this myself. We lived in a completely different country for 2 months and almost got scammed and robbed in Paris, but you saved me. Thanks for always dyeing and cutting my hair. Me too. You're the best cosmetologist. Wait, what? Being a queen in the life, working that job. Thanks for always trusting me with advice and giving me advice too, like the time we went to Kaze Ramen. CEO of leading ribbon with me, CEO of hair and makeup.
There were more stuff that we censored.
Okay. You have the kindest heart and you show compassion to anyone and everyone regardless of who they are. And I wish you would love yourself the same way you love us and everyone else. I love you, E. You are so beautiful in and out. My favorite coworker by far. Emmy, Diane, forever. I can't wait to hang out with you again. Mm-hmm. I feel like I haven't seen you in so long, even though we live so close to each other. Some face. I think smiley face. Thank you so much for always being there for me. You are such a caring and dependable person, and you are my rock throughout college. You deserve all the good things in life. I can't wait to
run on sentence.
Blossom in the future. Love and miss you lots. You have the sharpest, edgiest cut crease eyeliner I've ever seen. But you are one of the sweetest, kindest, and caring people I know. Your heart for others, even strangers, is so apparent and definitely something I try to model. You have a way of making people feel at ease because of your thoughtful opinions and willingness to be open and vulnerable. I'm so excited for the things you will do in the future, and Illy. Illu, so much. I heart you, and you are truly the most down to party while still caring so much for people and your family. Illu. Why are Austin's comments after Erica's?
He could not be here with us tonight, but graduation will move forward. Our next person is Danielle Ngo. Also, Danielle is majoring in social welfare and minoring in education. Their hometown is San Jose, and yes, they are a dog lover. They love juice.
Juice?
Juice.
Yeah, I can read Danielle. Danielle's amazing. Look out, moto moto.
I could see the moment so well.
Random laughter and MLK. Coffee fee nuking because they're writing the script for Culture Show and it made me cry. Yeah, master. Looking so good in every hairstyle. Oh man, I miss my pink hair. Ugh, being the beast sweat ever. Oh, like, oh, okay, okay, I get it. CEO of using anime in every Finsta post. Probably being the same size as the character. Oh my gosh.
Who put that? I'm dead.
Okay. You inspire me and your art is so good. I appreciate you through all of us. And you are so strong and humble, and you need to know you deserve all the love in the world. Danny, I am always so happy to hang out with you. You are a perfect balance of troll, smarty, arty, power, and kind. You are so passionate about every single thing you do. I hope you never have to write another essay or coffee/pasta nuke. With Costco miso sauce with you. Love ya. That's a ton. Danny, I've known you for so long, and our friendship keeps getting more interesting every year. We went from watching Once Upon a Time and geeking out on Tumblr together to producing a show together. We have so much in common and share so many values about people and life. Thank you for being one of the bestest friends I could have ever asked for. Hello, oh yeah, hello fellow coffee fee lover. You're probably one of the only people who will endorse my caffeine addiction. Haha. Danielle, you are so thoughtful and so powerful, and I truly admire the ways you seek the truth about your own identity and the way you empower others to be unashamedly them. You have so much talent, love, and passion to share to the world, and I'm excited to watch you conquer those things. Illusum, hey. While you watch, you really are the best, and you uplift me and others so much.
The quality.
Okay. Our next person is... Oh, that's me.
Give it up for Erica Jiwon Cho. Erica, I don't know why I picked this up. I'm so like a little bit. Erica majors in data science with an emphasis in applied mathematics, which means that she's smart AF. Money. Anyway, her hometown is La Placenta. LA area. Future plans. She plans to work in D-Lab in the summer and start working in HP at July 1st. And next, I would like to present Erica, somewhat cum laude.
How are there so many, like, valedictorians and somewhat cum laude everything here?
Why is my the legacy I leave being scammed.
It was so big.
Like the biggest scandal of my life.
Erica's iconic moments. Getting scammed and having 1% water. Okay. Oh, so sad. Yourself first. Kafifi and yerba addict. Portlandian lol. Being mom but also being baby. Data witch. Natty the baddie? Who wrote that? Oh my
god.
Who
was that?
Your algebra professor. Most likely to get scammed. CEO getting calls. Wait, oh my god, this is so weird. CEO at another person. Normally,
that's so true.
How do you know the person?
Erica, you ask that every day in the group chat.
I know. You've asked me that so many times.
You know everyone. CEO of I can't, I have an idea. Okay. You are so much wiser than most people our age, and you're always able to stay level-headed when I'm freaking out. Thank you for lending your shoulder and your ear always. Oh. OMG, Erica, I really feel like you were the very first friend I made outside of YB people my first year. It was so fun having you across the hall and hang out with. Shake it up.
I forgot their names.
Where Zendaya and Bella just go to places through the window. But even after Unit 3 and 4 forever, we will remain buds. We actually took so many classes together, lol. I will always remember the times we listened to each other's boy issues in Cafe Blue Door or 1951, right by the window every time. Oh, Erica, you went from being girl next door to you are a literal ray of sunshine, and I really want to travel with you.
I really do. You really know how to travel.
Love you. You are the queen and the scotchiest, funniest Oregon Patagonia one.
You put all these words.
What does that mean?
That doesn't even make sense. Those aren't even adjectives.
Both words together. This is like reading your paper on that one cover, that one enzyme, or that one.
It was like D something.
Dio something.
Oh, thank you so much, everyone. Y'all have all kept me sane throughout college. I'm very grateful for everything. Okay. The next person is Nina Tran. She also could not be here with us today, but she is always remembered. She was a major in apparently molecular and cell biology.
IB.
Shut up.
Minor in bioengineering. Her hometown was San Jose. She has. Would anyone like to read for Nina Tran?
I'll read it. So Nina leaves the following iconic moments with us: having a third eye, sleeping under Hobbs's bed, OMFG, being the originator of Viper lingo, Wathku, actually knowing how to taste wine, CEO
so true, so hair. True.
CEO of Bully Honda. CEO of shower with one drop of water each minute.
What?
That was when Yvonne was over there and she said there was one drop of water. I think that's your bathroom too.
I don't remember.
Is it true?
No, I don't know.
Yvonne just said the water pressure was so bad that day. It was just like one drop of water.
I literally do not remember that.
You repressed that whole apartment.
Repressed memories.
CEO of memorizing Nicki Minaj lyrics.
Oh my gosh. That time when we were in line at the club, I remember.
These are what Nina's friends, family, and loved ones have to say about her. Nina, you are so smart and hardworking and funny for roasting Austin. I appreciate your openness and vulnerability. Nina, you are so troll. I have never met someone with such an expressive face / personality. I love your hair so much and I'm shook every time I see you. And it is still silver. What? See you in SJ at some random place. Lol. Nina, you're probably like the most chill person of all the pit vipers, haha. You are so honest and genuine and also so disciplined and hardworking. Even though you probably pull way too many all-nighters than you should, haha. I really admire your work ethic and the way you care for others. I'll miss walking you home from Hillegas. I know you'll do amazing things in the future. Love you, witch. Your mind and my mind are greater than. The witches could never. Nina is also the CEO going to office hours every single day.
And asking questions.
And sucking ass.
Literally sucking ass.
Literally sucking ass.
Our next graduate is Iris Melody Chu. She has been through many, many things throughout college and has many, many stories to tell. In political science, comparative politics, and she minored in global public health. Her hometown is Cerritos, California. GR 160 out of 162 out of 170 quantitative, and 5 out of 6 for analytical writing.
Oh, her
plans currently applying to and hopefully attending PT school somewhere in California. Let's give it up for Iris Melody Chu.
Okay, so currently my most iconic included roomies, cookies, cleaning yak together. Who's yakking it cleaned up? I cleaned
Billy.
So many people.
Who the fuck is Billy? Yeah. Who the fuck?
Some random guy, literally like a random freshman, who yacked on Yvonne's mattress.
And then Iris took it into the shower with her whole body. She took the whole mattress. And then she washed it. And the water pressure was so bad.
Being hella deep while I was nuking in NASA. Most likely to have car problems. Going to speak to lawyer and bringing huge printouts of messenger messages in color and in a manila folder. When LA Times quoted her saying, "He's so cute, a furry boy." When her butt got ripped. Literally being a badass witch in any kind of confrontation. Oh, yeah. CEO of your mom. CEO of vaginismus.
Oh my god. On to after we.
Okay.
That's so savage.
And actually, I read every single person's slide except for this one because I wanted to be surprised. Iris, you are so smart and capable, and I know you're gonna go far. I love how eloquent you are, and I love your writing, even though you troll so much XD when you're famous, remember me. Wish I'd been famous.
Okay, remember me.
Okay. I have so many memories with you, and even though I have a bad memory, I will always remember how fun it is to be around you. Aw, you have a terrible memory. Even though we're both Aries and ENFG, I don't know if that's true either. I don't remember what it was. We are both P different, and it was always wild for me to see all the things that you do and how bad you are when it comes to everything. I thought about how I could have had zero loans and less annoyance had I been in G5, but then I wouldn't have met one of my best friends. I don't think it's worth getting loans for, even though
I don't think your friendship with Yvonne was worth getting loans.
That is too much. Even though we are going to be far apart, now I know we are still going to have tea times and see each other soon. You know it. Iris, you are actually the most unironically ironic troll I know. Haha. You are so bold and confident in everything you encounter, whether it's the hardest of times or the most joyful. You have such a big heart for people around you. I know you would fight anyone who hurt the people you care about, and I think that's such a strong aspect of your character. I truly appreciate the way you show love and care for me, even in the smallest of ways, and I know you're going to kill it with anything you pursue. It was, I know that was Erica, because
I helped you when you got scammed.
You dare mention that.
Illu, watch, we have been tested.
Just marry already.
That's the shortest one.
No, you didn't. Cut it off. I put more. I cut it off.
Where is it?
You added more right now.
No, it was supposed to be here. We've been destined to know each other since Omo.
That's it.
Send that to Josh.
Three more words. Like, two more words. Okay, well, nonetheless, I appreciate everybody's words. Silly witches. And next up, we have somebody that I consider a dear friend, a confidant, and a role model. And that person is Angelica.
Yeah.
Who left that there?
A boy.
Yes, Angelica Nguyen is a major in molecular cell biology and minoring in Sina computer science.
Why?
She could not be here with us today, but we still appreciate her and we still consider her forever part of Pit Viper. Would anyone like to read her slide for her?
I'll read it.
Okay.
So Angelica's iconic moments. When she joined my homescapes team and carried us. When she spilled the tea about Rosella and Matt Teresa. There was this time when Melissa Quach hacked all the orgs codes for Ash reservations and she used the VSA code to book a room. And Angelica walked in all confused, but Melissa was like, oh, I just walked in this room. We saw BTS together, XD, CEO of Homescape, CEO of VSA, dot, dot, dot. You know, being kinky and doing drugs but being low-key about it. Angelica would probably have thanked you all for that. And affirmations. Even though you are not as active, I appreciate your interactions and your trustworthiness. And changing careers is such a bold and brave move that I understand comes with its own challenges, so I think you are inspiring. Ever since high school, I've thought of you as powerful and high-achieving. You're still out there doing great things. I have no doubts that you will keep doing such. Angelica, I truly appreciate the ways you would occasionally pop in and offer super thoughtful inputs. I actually really appreciate the time we chat about my decision for my job choices in tech, haha. Even though it was so random last minute, I'm so encouraged and amazed by your work ethic and the ways you'll boldly chase after the things you feel passionate about. I know you'll do amazing things in the future ahead. Angelica, you're hot and you dance so good. Cool. Thank you, everyone.
What's she get on designer?
Oh.
Oh, yeah, that's funny.
Oh, yeah.
Iconic. I'm simple.
Wait, we have to watch the videos now.
Just the fun of songs, just play like 10 seconds of it.
Play the whole thing.
No.
Thank you, everyone, for participating in these affirmations, and we truly congratulate the Pit Viper class of 2020. Now we will move forward into the next segment of this program, which are photos.
The party.
Everyone, grab your glasses because we're about to get turnt. That was
wait, what? I need to get a glass. BRB.
Everyone, get your
glasses. Wait, can I pee really quick? I'm gonna pee really quick.
Now we'll take an intermission break. Wow, I can't believe we actually just went through all that.
That was a lot. I felt like I went through college again.
No. Can we get a house together?
Pit Viper house, please.
Pit Viper in Oregon?
House. Yes.
That's the only place we'll afford it.
Anywhere but San Jose.
Thank you, everyone, for coming back together. We will now continue with our scheduled program.
You should be an MC.
This is so bad. For this segment, we will be sharing some memorable photos and videos from our time. Coming to our theme song. Wait. Don't drop that thud, thud, thud. Hey, don't drop that thud, thud, thud. Don't drop that thud, thud, thud.
Right, oh my goodness, I'm turned up. I got a bottle, you got a cup. You hit the Dougie, I two-step. You're not.
Thank you for sharing that moment with us. Our next theme song.
All these videos are from Ireland.
Hold on, drop it, shake that if you got it, back it up, go for it, girl, I teach you how to twerk, and I'm a yikin' it, yikin' it, yikin' it, yikin' it, I'm a yikin' it, yikin' it, yikin' it, yikin' it, shake, shake it if you got it. If you don't, then be
she
quiet.
Can't hear you.
Thank you for sharing. Up next, we have. What is this?
What's that?
Oh my god. If the squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Yeah. Hey, my boy. Yeah.
Indeed, we are the same squad.
What the fuck?
No.
No.
And
I've never seen this.
Never before seen footage except by I. Presenting.
This is literally new putting the knife in the pear.
Charcuterie content.
Evidence. Oh my god, that's better. Well, I love cinematography.
But we all lost already.
Did you even notice me behind you?
Dad, bring your
behind you.
Wait, Dad, this is the office. Dad, bring your
behind you.
Wait, Dad, bring your
behind you.
Bring your
behind you.
Stop. Bring your
behind you.
This is the office.
Truly quality content.
Wait, I just noticed Nina in the corner.
Wait, Nina was in the corner?
Look again.
you can't look.
What? I'm a judge!
No, you can't.
Are you shy?
Yeah.
Is that why you're so red?
That needs to be a cue.
Okay, you have 10 seconds. No, 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh my
God. Shut up. Step away from the table.
That was the funniest thing we did.
You invented diversity.
You can't be diverse with just fruits. Wait. No, no. Let's be civil.
Huh? What?
Whoa. I'm not. Okay, you got 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Wait, what? Where was this from, Roy?
Wait, the next one, yeah.
Oh wait, there was.
Whoa!
Hidden... Oh wait, there's three!
Three!
Oh my god. Make them into new slides! Make them into new slides right now!
You invented diversity.
Wait, momentary,
technical difficulty.
Da 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 da. Oh no.
Oh my god.
Look out. I think Moto Moto likes you.
Oh my god, no.
Why did they not know that was gonna happen?
Look out. I think Moto Moto likes you.
Whose suitcase is that?
Mine.
We didn't know diversity existed.
Now, now, now.
You invented diversity.
You can't be diverse with just fruits.
Now, now, let's be civil to our other contestants.
Hey, you might be disqualified.
Yeah, you might be disqualified. So, as you know, we had 3 criteria.
Wow, Erica, you're always the judge.
Uh-huh. I thought the closet was Narnia.
Where was? Oh, was this in G5?
Yeah.
Give me G5.
All right, this is it.
Why?
I'm leaving right now. Goodbye.
At me, I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud I can't understand. I get misty just holding your. You notice how hopelessly I'm lost.
Wait, I don't know why you don't like it. It's so good.
Yeah, it was good.
Why did you make it again? Why is there so much, like, fake
stuff? I got an A.
What?
Well, you should have.
It was for my ceramic class.
Oh, my God.
So you had to make ceramic stuff for it?
No, we just played with clay. We didn't even make, like we literally just, like, made options out of clay. I was like, are we going to make, like, bowls and stuff? And she's like, no, that's advanced pottery. And I was like, what?
That's when you see a sad ad and it's, like, about chocolate or something.
That's, like, homescapes.
Shut up.
Stop being obsessed with homescapes.
Oh, there's more.
No, what is that?
Oh, no. I saw this already.
I'm scared.
Oh, no, Iris. What the heck?
What? Too bad we didn't have that.
Nice. Happy graduation.
Everyone throw your thingy. Throw it.
What? How come none of us bought, like, gowns or hats?
I know, my mom was so mad.
Okay, three.
Okay, one, two. Okay, one.
Okay.
It's so wack.
Ready? One, two. Erica, yours is not off your neck.
You have to play the song. Okay. Bro, this is like the chat, the TikTok.
Wait, let's do the TikTok and throw this. We all have one.
Oh my Austin, god.
You better fucking do it.
No, yeah. I didn't blow up yet.
Okay, ready? I'm gonna pass it to you and then we cover the camera.
Wait, who's next?
Austin, it's literally been 2 months and you still have not sent it.
Fuck.
Wait.
Iris to wait. Yvonne to left to Iris?
He's not even in there.
Oh.
Wait.
Austin, you're literally not in there.
Okay.
Like the other TikTok.
Okay. Yvonne up to Iris. Iris. Or do you want to just do a circle?
Just do a circle. I have small brain.
Erica left to Austin. Austin down to Neil.
I think it's easier if you fold it in half like this.
And then what?
And then fold it again. So you just have the Berkeley.
Oh, I can't believe we went to Berkeley.
How fucking brain.
We had a Minecraft commencement.
What the fuck?
Who picks up from, oh my god.
Does that make sense?
No.
So Yvonne's gonna pass it up to Iris, and then Iris is gonna go like this.
Oh, we're not throwing it, we're just passing it, right?
Yeah, let's just pass it.
Okay, record on your phone, please, Erica.
Okay, we should practice it.
Okay.
Do we also
Erica, do you have capacity to record on your phone, too?
Yes, I can do that. But what about when she does it for herself? I can just do it like this. Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let me get my...
Okay, I'm starting.
What is happening? Wait.
Oh my god. Do I just put it on?
No.
Oh my god, okay.
What?
Okay, it's gonna be like this, right? And then I'm gonna pass it up to Iris, but how do I make it disappear? Do I throw it?
No, just reach all the way up until it's gone.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just reach all the way up until I grab it.
But I... Okay.
And then just, like, go like this. Put it, like... Oh, I can, like... Okay. So, like, go like this.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you ready? Practice round.
Okay.
Okay. Wow.
Awesome. Yeah.
Ooh.
screen, so it looks so weird on my screen.
I know.
Wait, Iris, you went the wrong way.
No.
Early, it didn't work because like, you put it to your left, but then Erica got it from her left.
On my screen, it worked.
Oh.
I was watching the video.
Okay.
Wait, that was just a draft, right?
Yeah,
that was okay. I can't do any better than that.
I'm making a TikTok right now.
Yeah, I'll just show you on my screen right now. Dude, this is what I look like.
Oh, it's so good.
Ooh. Oh.
Oh. Also, you're so slow.
Oh God. Okay.
You just yanked it right out. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Also, I'll catch with my. I'll catch it with my left. Okay.
Oh, wait, and then after Nhu, how about after Nhu gets it, we all put it on, and then we're like, we're
okay. That's cute.
I'm gonna start the music.
Okay.
No, that's the video.
Graduated Pit Vipers class of 2020. Thank you everyone for attending Pit Vipers graduation. We did it.
Yeah. Why is there no music going on now?